but your inner being is not your only point of attraction. Your point of attraction is the combination between what your inner being knows and what you are allowing yourself to know. And so releasing those resistant thoughts and sort of clearing them off your path allows your vibration to consistently be in a higher place. And then the results of that are a different manifestation.